be hard getting the sheet back in there. But I'll do it. Alright. I'm going to carve a tunnel underneath. I'm going to make everything to where it looks exactly the same. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to get a sheep in here. And then instead of... tunnel underneath the sheep's room that goes down into an underground cave, right? And the tunnel, what I'm going to do is I'm going to replace one of the yellow flowers with a single red flower. So maybe he could figure out to start digging there. And then it's going to dig down into the tunnel. To the underground tunnel. Where he's going to find his sheep's, a bunch of sheep. And like a bunch of cows, and the sheep is going to be woolless and molested. Or something. I don't need all this dirt. How do you get rid of things? They just suck back towards me. Let's put the dirt in my inventory since I don't need like... Oh shit! Sulfur to make TNT, I think. TNT. Dynamite. Alright. Alright, now what do I do? How do I do this? Shit, how strong is this TNT? But how do I light it on fire? Like, how far down do I need to go? Why did it make him water? What's that noise? Noise. How far down do I need to go so it doesn't blow up his house? that's deep enough. I thought it was going to blow out, like, wide. Just kind of went deep. Okay. What I'm going to tell him to do is I'm going to... What I'm going to convince him to do next time he's over... If I dig one hole down, everything will come out, right? Because it's... the water will go down with the pool drain? I just want him to fall into this hole and die. Get lonely digging underground, even when it's daytime, you don't even know, you know? It's like you're a dwarf. It'll be our little secret. You said the pool wouldn't drain. Oh, what the hell? Oh, that's kind of cool. Will the water just keep flowing? Oh shit, it's filling with water. Oh, that's cool. Can you, like, swim up it? I'm just gonna leave a hole in there and see if he notices. What do you think?